been on YouTube for a long time. It's just, I've just recently been thinking, oh my gosh, I haven't been on forever. And I just reached a huge milestone, by the way. Thank you guys so much, 100 subscribers. That's just amazing. But, so yeah, I was just like, wow, I haven't been on forever. So yeah, I'm back. And I hope you like my new intro. Leave a comment in the comment section if you like it. And I'm going to be teaching you a really cool card trick. It's off of Andy Field Magic. Shout out to him. It's such an amazing trick. I just have to teach it to you guys. And also thanks to BOZ32 for helping me gain some subscribers. And yeah, so I'm going to be doing the performance for the trick right now. So stay tuned. Okay, so here is the performance. You ask the spectator to select any card out of the deck. This is truly a free choice, no force at all. In this case, it's this card. I know it just for purposes, because normally you wouldn't know it though. So Seven of Hearts. You ask them to put it on any pile they would like, and they're pretty even piles. Say they want this one. You turn it face up and sandwich it between the other piles. So now it's the only one face up. You then take the cards and get half the deck in each hand and mix them up. Just like that. You then take the deck and just spread it out and tell them, there's no way I can know what your card is. But I'm hoping it's one of the face down ones. And I'm pretty sure it is this one right here. With your card, Seven of Hearts, and that's the trick. So here's the tutorial. You ask the spectator to pick any card in the deck, in this case Six of Spades, but it actually truly is a free choice, as I said in the performance. You then make three fairly even piles, so they don't have to be exactly even, just like this. And you then put it face down on whichever pile they select, so it's actually a free choice too. You then put the card, you then put it face up inside the pile. So now it is the first card face down, the Six of Spades. You then take the deck and take about half the card in each hand. Actually, this is probably a little bit more even. And you just shuffle the deck just like that. And you then flip over the deck. You must remember to flip over the deck. That is mandatory to do this trick. So all you do then is you spread out the cards, and you'll see that their card is automatically face down. I should mention that. Their card is automatically face down. These cards don't matter. And whichever the first face, as you can see, there's a huge group of face up cards. The first face down card is going to be their card automatically, which is pretty cool. Sorry, my alarm's going off in the background. And so yeah, that's the trick. It's a pretty cool beginner's trick. It's actually really easy. You'll fool almost anyone with it. So I'd like to thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you next time.